What happened to George after the war? George never truly got over Fred's death. He eventually married Angelina Johnson, the pretty girl Fred attended the Yule Ball with, and named his first child Fred, in loving memory of the twin brother he lost during the final battle. The couple also had a daughter named Roxanne. George continued to run Weasley's Wizard Wheezes to great success.